He was great fun. He had a terrific sense of humour. He loved acting and playing jokes. A very outgoing sort of person. And he was so serious about his work. Serious about life and music and the world in general. And he was a very gentle person as well.
What attracted you to him?
I don't know, it's the chemistry that just works and you don't know why. We liked the same things, we were both interested in music. I think the question is, why was he attracted to me rather than me to him?